to the unknowledgeable ones, the young ones. Because of your presence, because in the beginning God created heaven and earth, we all are a continuation of a circumstance. You must understand that you are first. Before you can love someone else, you have to love yourself. In order to love yourself, you must understand. You must understand things as impossible for you to understand. I analyze, revise, and decide. It's a factorial analyzation, which is life. Life was bestowed before and upon you by two beautiful people who wanted to give you this life. Your eyes are their eyes. Your teeth, their teeth. Your feet, their feet. Your ambition, inner sensation. Factorial analyzation. You must understand why you were spanked, you were ridiculed, you were punished. It was not because you were a bad person. It's because the love that we have within ourselves, we want you to become a better person. Because you are my life, and your life is my life. I chose to have you as part of my life. So accept me as part of my life. Cause, little lovely one, this is life. Amber is ambition. Deja vu. A constant reality that our heart pulsates daily. It generates the blood that flows through her veins. It brings about the sparkling in her eyes, movement in her feet, and sensationalism in her teeth. Life. Oh, my little Amber. The ambition that you have, you will never lose because you're a winner. And winners never lose. Amber, there's a time when things will happen to you that perhaps you will never understand. But you go to your loved ones who love you, and they'll help you understand. Understand, my little lovely one, this is life. And it's so beautiful. Your eyes are as beautiful as the sun in the day and the moon at night. Your poise and your character is life. Your character is part of the ones who gave it to you. Honor thy father. Mother, and your days will go long. As your days go long, as your days go long, you will become so very, very strong. And when you grow up to be a big woman, you can look into your man and say, I was raised by a woman and a man who took it upon their time to help me understand the sparkle of my eyes, moving my teeth and my feet, the pulsation of my heart, the givings of my inner self, the factorial analyzation is in the beginning, which is first, and you are that. You are my love, my first. You recall that day when you wanted to do something that I knew that was not best for you? And now you got that little attitude. Attitude. Now that we've embraced and communicated, we now know that what's best for me to do as you pass the speech to me. I'm the big boss. You're the little boss. You are the unknowledgeable one. And I was born to put here, to bring you here, to make you knowledgeable. Of all the energies and beliefs and the strength that I receive from the heavenly bodies of the cosmic universe, I love you. He loves me. He loves everyone. But to love him, you have to first love yourself, because you are derivative of the Almighty, my love. You little unknowledgeable one. Did you understand that we factored? We figured it out. And now there is no doubt that you are now knowledgeable. You have grown mentally and physically from a little child to a teenager. And now you're so strong because you have grown. That unity within your mind and your body, so strongly coordinated to keep the flow of the blood in your veins, make you such a beautiful lady who could withdraw and withstand those pains and the strains is also life. But being I am your life and you are part of my life, I just wanted to share, communicate, to make you understand there's more than pains and strains. As a grin, as a friend, someone loves you, your mother, your daddy, your father, your sister, your brother, your grandmother, your relative. But first, you love yourself, because you are part of God, and he loves you. And you must understand why you have grown to be a very choice and beautiful woman. Because the love that I have for a woman, I chose and I asked for you. You are here standing before me with that glitter in your eye, with that spontaneousness. The feel that you receive from some other things are not good for you. You come to daddy, go to mama. They will make you understand. They want you to become a beautiful woman. You got to talk to someone. You must let them understand that you want to become a woman. You want to make your contributions to life whenever field you choose to pursue. Hostilities, one does not need. Keep your secrets to yourself. Only share them with someone you know that you can trust and love. And understand. Do you understand, little unknowledgeable one? Am you ambitious? You are humanistically probable. Your beautiful eyes and see beyond the obvious and focus in on your main objective and understand that you will have a destiny. Procrastination is a thief of time. You stay in time, be on time, because you are time. The heart is pulsating. Love, kindness, joy, and happiness. Prosperity. And in times when you don't understand things, I want you to be a little one woman and go to the ones that you can communicate with. Communicate. Sometimes it won't always be your mother and father. It can be someone that you know. It means a lot to you that you love, that you can communicate, to help you understand. I understand there's times that you will not be able to discuss certain things to your mother and father. But find someone that you can to make it better. That's unity, a derivative of the factorization of the analyzation. Did you concentrate? Did you see beyond the others? Did you think? Did you think to grow strong? To get stronger? And become the strongest? Eliminates and erase hostility and the figurizations of non-realization, which is negativeness. But you are positive. You are the factorial analyzation. Ambition, my little Amber.